Back to this thing. Am in the fireplace. Oh, hi. What? Did they notice me? Yep, they did. Hello, where'd you come from? All right, now the stealth route. Now that they're all dead. How'd they notice me? Hello there, item. Dowsing powder. Looks like you should be able to go through that to get through that pathway. Alright, I guess it's just locked. Shard, nice. Okay, I guess not. Oop. That didn't go well. Like coin purse, nice. Oh, hello. Excuse me, I'm gonna leave. I have no healing and no health. Alright, so one guy there with a torch, two guys there with swords, one guy there with a torch, two guys there with shields, a couple of dudes in there with swords. Haven't looked over there yet, but it looks like it's on fire, so probably no reinforcements. that was terrible. Well, that didn't go well. That was not a slash attack that I could dodge under like I thought it was. I'm thinking I'll come back to this area after I get a little bit further in the actual plot. I only need, what, one more bead to get a health upgrade? Okay, so they do not talk anymore after you kill that guy, the ogre. Alright, that guy's got two health bars. Okay, it doesn't look like we can go that way. Oh wait, hold up. Statue. Pellet, nice. Hello there, lizard. You tried for the death blow, but you failed. You'd think he'd be a little bit concerned about the dead bodies. Yep, he is. Only a little bit, though. Alright, so there's only the one guy? Oh, nope, there is not. Just the one guy. Well, that was unfortunate. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here. Thank you very much. Hey, lizard, come down. Alright, so definitely need to go for that guy first. What's over here? Divine confetti. Confetti imbued with a divine blessing made for driving away apparitions. The paper is made ceremoniously, whereby pulp is spread thin using water from the exalted fountainhead. As the gods bless the waters, so too will the confetti bless one who basks in its touch, allowing attacks to connect with apparition-type enemies. So use that to start fighting ghosts. Yo, what up? Turn back if you value your life. You can't behead the headless. Our swords and pikes did nothing. All right, they seem to have calmed down. That didn't work. What? There's an archer? Oh, gunman. Forgot about him. Alright, cannot jump all the way over to him and then slash him out of the air. Got it. Okay, up to 3 skill points to assign. Now it's just the 2 that I need to worry about. Crud. Acquire skills. Increases max number of spirit emblems that can be held. Increase max number of spirit emblems that can be held. Recover vitality upon performing a successful death blow. Increase damage to posture upon successful meekery. Noise reduction. And in prosthetics we got nightjar slash, information locked. Chasing Slice, Fang and Blade, Midair Prosthetic Tool, and then there's a passive, probably also medicine. So this will get me to that, but that costs 3, so probably not. Yeah, I'll just take the Shinobi Eye. And then Shadow Rush, secret technique of the Shinobi style, devised by the great Shinobi himself, unleash a long-range, powerful thrust, then use the impaled opponent as a platform to vault into the skies. Be as an owl on the hunt, take to the skies after stabbing your prey, spirit emblems are consumed when leaping. Leaping in the air costs spirit emblems. Performing a Shadow Rush attack with extended range to if you charge. Alright. So, I'll probably want to get that. So, next 2 levels for this thing, and then Breath of Life for 5. Oh, that was a slash. Should have jumped. Dang it. All right. May as well explore a little bit. What is that? Mid-air grappling hook. Yep, I figured that out. Thank you. Ah, that's what that is. Oh, red! No, poison buildup. Okay, that didn't help. Where am I going? That might be a climbable ledge. Out of here. I'm gonna try that jump thing. Hup. Yeah. That is in fact a grabbable ledge. Gotcha, sugar. Cannot behead what has already been. You cannot behead the headless, huh? What is this? A place for worms? That's just the way back, or rather to the next area. There's also this whole cave. There's clearly something over there. This would be the point of having the divine confetti, I see. How do I get back out of here? Ah, hello there, cave. Shinobi escape route leads to Demon Bell. Hi. Black gunpowder. Does not open from this side. Senpu Temple. So this would be the demon bell, eh? Do not ring this bell. Inviting misfortune is an act of virtue, but only the stoutest of heart should ever consider it. That probably starts PvP. I think I'm fine with that. I don't know if I can get over there without ringing the bell. Sinister burden. A demonic spirit is sealed within the iron bell of the Senpu Temple. Possesses those who ring the bell, strengthening enemies around them. The demon bell confers hardship, but perhaps also slightly better spoils. Using this item has no particular effect aside from causing the demon to leave. Okay, interesting. I have acquired a bell demon. Alright, so it looks like it loops. Now it'll go that way. And now it has given up. For reasons. It's all the way over there. Got it. That's the reason. crud. Ah, that was not the correct way, I guess. Generally, you don't want to be going down. Oh, right. That's not the grapple button. Alright, snake's not here anymore. Because I've gotten past that one small area. Snap seed. Fumewort seeds that make a loud noise if you snap them. Useful for breaking the effect of illusion techniques. If an illusion occurs, it is because someone created it. To crush the phantoms and return to reality, one must defeat the creator of the illusion. Snap seeds can be of great help in that regard. Okay, snake has retreated. Sugar. Sculptor idol found. Herb catalog scrap. A page torn from the Ashina herb catalog, a compendium of flowers and herbs. The snap seed naturally grows in ravines and deep valleys. According to denizens of the Sunken Valley, such places are appropriate for offering oneself in marriage to the Great Serpent. If one wishes to become a bride, they must enter the belly of the serpent in the valley. Echo sugar. Okay, I heard something. If this doesn't work, it's only a little bit of health and I can rest at the statue. Whoops, missed. Nope, does not work. So, rest at the statue. Whoops, wrong button. What? God. Try that again. I'll be wanting to take out that archer. Then I can eavesdrop. This full of ash, nice. Pellet, good. Does not open from this side. Dang it. Alright, don't see anyone in there. Oh, there he is. Finally, I'll take that guy out. Trigger. there anything down there? Not that I can see. Okay, so that was actually just the end. Looks like the other eavesdrop guy was one of the ones that I killed, so can't eavesdrop anymore. Gonna have to reset. Oh, so it's just a really short eavesdrop. So which one's the smoke signal? Okay, can't open that. Aha, item. Fistful of ash. Yeah, there's no way to get out of there, I guess. I want to just run over, grab that item, and then charm a shard. Nice. Balloon of wealth. Okay. Oh. All right. That being said, I have now located a few spots I can go. Ah, dang it. There. Everything you have is mine.
Sisha ga aru tokoro, mata kuyoshu ari. カラスどもと同じことじゃって。どこへ行こうと極陽を欠かさぬようにの。
Was I supposed to be talking to you from the front instead of the back this whole time? Oh well. There.
Inosuke,
Mamori.
Oh, Segare yo. Sonata wa yahari yasashii ko ja. Inosuke,
Mamori.
Oh.
Sakihodo haha no haha wa uwagoto.
Alright, well, I already fought all those guys at some point anyway. Ooh, hello down there. Balloon. Balloon. Scrap iron, very good. Well, I'll call it there.